topic, and we're gonna interview the State Puppet Theater Burgas, a group from Bulgaria, and the name of the performance is Tumbalumba.
Yes.
And why is the name Tumbalumba?
This is strict Bulgarian like idiom, but it means very strong noise. Noise like from party, from celebrating noise.
And is the first time you come to Croatia?
Yeah.
And how was the experience?
Nice, it's a nice people. Nice country. I always love Spain. Old parts of Spain.
For a second time. But first time for Croatia. Mm-hmm.
We see that when you are.
You're the same people like we are.
We see that when you act, you don't tell any words. It's difficult.
I think a verbal communication is older than verbal. That's why it's near to all kind of people, all kind of nation, and it's easy to understand than some talk. Big talk. There is no need when you want to say something good, when you want to say we love to do this, we want to show how in my country many years ago happened something. It's better way than to speak, mm-hmm. And then... Okay.
What did the red horse at the end mean?
Can you repeat this?
Please again.
The red horse at the end of the show, what did it mean?
It's maybe not a horse, it's a horse than dragon. It's a big figure from the tradition, old tradition, when the people want to.
In Bulgarian folk there are a lot of songs, ballads, and one of the main hero there is the dragon, and usually in these songs it's sang that the dragon takes away the most beautiful girl from the village, and this means that she turns into a dragon girl when she falls in love with him. So this is a story about love, about usually it's a man who is not typical, he's very powerful and he lives in the forest, and that's why they call him a dragon. And this is a mask that is typical for Bulgarian culture. This dragon steals the girl and she becomes his wife. That's the story. She has a ring. She has a wings at one moment.
So it means that story is not invented. Like
no, all the parts they're based on different Bulgarian songs, or different myths or legends, or something that is usual for the life in the village. You see. Some of the puppets, they are made from different pieces typical for our life, with these bowls we eat, with the forks, with the spoons, everything made of wood was typical for our village life in the past.
And how do you feel representing your country in other countries?
Good, very good. Perfect.
About how much time did you spend making this performance?
2 months.
Okay. Cool. And how long have you been with this performance? Like
3 years.
3 or 4 years. Okay.
Yes.
Do you have another show, or this is the only one?
always. You have many shows.
No, you have more than 30 performances.
No, like...
But like this?
No, I don't know if you understand, but like... Different...
Different, yeah. You mean different shows?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have different shows. Oh. I told you, about 30. Different, with different puppets.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, and is the stage hard to make?
Трудно ли се направи театър?
Yes.
But for the actors it's normal.
Sometimes it's very difficult, sometimes it's too easy.
Yes, sometimes it's difficult, sometimes not.
And do you like the public of Tolosa?
Yes.
Absolutely, absolutely.
This is awesome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I was welcome.